multitasking and the home button pretty much simulate it with watching or subscribe and expect my iPhone version, which now features all the top 5. So, thanks for watching the video.